Hi everybody, it's Nike. I'm coming back. This is my 25-week vlog. I wasn't gonna make a video this week, just because I didn't really have much to talk about and my symptoms haven't really changed. But I decided to because I did have that glucose appointment on Monday. And I wanted to share the video footage with you guys and let you know how it went. I didn't want to wait till my doctor appointment next Monday. So, I will start with symptoms. Symptoms this week is exactly the same. Still no morning sickness, no fatigue, no itchy skin. My stomach itches from time to time, but that's about it. What else? Oh, new symptom for me. It's been going on for about 2 weeks, or a few weeks actually. When I'm sitting down and I get up, or just in general, my ribs hurt. Like, it's mostly like my last rib, like the very last one. It hurts like heck. Like, it feels like it's bruised, like a bruised rib almost. But I think that it's like all the weight that's in there. I don't know exactly what it is, but it hurts like heck. Like, if I'm sitting down for long periods of time, like, I'm a customer service rep, so I sit at a desk for 8 hours. And let me tell you, it's not fun getting up and having really sore ribs. It's mostly my last rib, like I said before. It hurts. It's so painful. So that's a new symptom for me. Also, another new symptom for me, which is kind of weird. If I'm sitting down for long periods of time and I stand up, I feel like a lot of pressure down there, like where the baby is, like kind of like my vag area. It, like, I want to say it hurts, but it doesn't. It's just like a really weird and uncomfortable feeling. Sorry if you hear that. It's raining really hard outside and people are out there yelling, going crazy. anyway, yeah, so that's a new symptom for me. But other than that, everything is still the same. My cravings, I don't really have any. Still, I haven't had any Skittles. So that's why I said I don't want to consider that a craving, because it's really not. It's just something I really like, but there's no food I have to have. Oh, I almost forgot. It's a new symptom. It's just like my mouth is always dry. No matter what I drink, no matter if I'm chewing gum, there's just always this nasty, weird taste in my mouth. Like a really dry taste. And I don't know what the heck that is. I'm just like, it's nasty. So if you guys know what it is, please let me know. But yeah, if I drink something, it'll make that nasty taste go away temporarily and momentarily, but it'll come right back. That's all for symptoms and cravings, because I don't have any cravings. So on to my glucose testing. That was definitely something different. Me and Kenny's appointment was, well, we didn't really have an appointment. We could go between the hours of 7 and 10 to go get it done. So we said we were going to go at 7 because, you know, I couldn't eat after midnight. And then I didn't want to be there all day because it's like a 2 or 3 hour test. So we attempted to go at 7 a.m. but failed. We ended up getting there at 9. So I was fast the whole night. I didn't eat or drink anything after 11. And when I got there, the first thing they had me do was they took my blood. And after they took my blood, they had me drink this drink. It was like probably this tall. I definitely was not expecting that. I was expecting something like a shot. I don't know why I was expecting to drink a shot or something, but it was like this tall. And it was orange. I had the orange flavor. They didn't even give me an option. She just gave that one to me. And I was like, is this nasty? And she said, some people think it is. But, you know, whatever. So, I don't know. For whatever reason, I got in my mind that I had to drink it so fast. And Kenny's, like, cheering me on, like, go, 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 go. And like everyone was laughing at us. So I drank it real fast, and surprisingly, wasn't that bad. It tasted just like a flat orange soda. So after I drank that, but I will say, like, 3 minutes after I drank it, me and Kenny were leaving, and I was like, oh, I have to throw up. Like, the aftertaste is just, it's nasty. It's nasty. But it wasn't that bad. Like, I have a really weak stomach, so I was expecting the absolute worst. But no, it wasn't that bad at all. So I left for an hour. You could not be late at all, or they would have to reschedule you. So I come back in an hour. They take my blood again, so that's two times that they stick me, and then I go and wait for another hour, and then they stick you again, and that's the last thing. So I mean, like, if you're by yourself, that test is going to be so boring. But I'm glad Kenny was with me. So we went to like Walmart the first hour and looked at baby stuff. And then the second hour we just sat there, and Kenny's so considerate. I was starving on the way to the doctor, and you know what he did? This is exactly what he does.
What kind you got? Let me get a hazelnut.
Medium or high?
Medium.
Okay, anything else?
That's it.
How mean is that? I can't eat, and the first place we go to is the McDonald's parking lot. And he just eats and eats in front of me. And then he orders a freaking hazelnut iced coffee. So when we go to the lady, like, that drew my blood, she's like, you can't have that since she can't have it, so you have to throw it away. She was joking, but it was just so funny. I was just like, ah, you're annoying. Yeah, that's what we did, and here is the footage of actually being there and doing the glucose testing.
Do I check anything when I go?
Just come straight over here. Is your first baby?
Yeah.
What do you have?
A girl.
Okay.
How did that feel? Ooh, they got some orange soda.
Yeah, see, I have to give you something because he's already having something.
That's orange soda, that'd be good. Go, 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 go.
Yeah, I'm gonna give you that. Slow down. There's no go, go.
This one is good.
It's not bad, huh?
No.
Orange soda?
Yeah, it's a flat orange soda. But sometimes it depends when you're pregnant, your taste buds are different. That's why. That's the problem.
Yeah, I
That was a glucose screening, and as far as my understanding, everything came back normal. I haven't went over the official results with my doctor yet. I go see him on Monday. So, but you know, I am in like nursing school right now, so I could kind of understand the terminology and what everything means. So when I went online to look at my lab results, they looked normal to me. So I'll let you guys know next video, next Monday, because I'll make a video next Monday for sure, because we're scheduled to get an ultrasound and he's gonna check and see if the baby's head down and stuff. So I want to give you guys that information. But yeah, everything went good with the glucose screen. I'm so glad that that's over with. And now the only test I have left, no, I don't think I have any tests left unless he, you know, well, later on, like the strep B and stuff like that, later on when I'm really, really close to labor and delivery. But other than having to pee in a cup every time I go to the doctor, they shouldn't be taking any more blood from me. I hate needles. I registered me and Kenny for our two more baby classes. We're not gonna take them until May though. One is labor and delivery. It's a 2-hour one-time class, and then one is a breastfeeding class. And yes, he's coming with me. I'm not going to that by myself. I don't think just because it's a breastfeeding class I should do it alone because I'm a woman. He needs to know, you know, exactly what I need to know about breastfeeding. So he'll come with me. So we're going 1 week. The first week is for breastfeeding, and then the following week is our labor and delivery class. And I will be, I believe, 32 weeks pregnant when we go do those, or 31 or 32 weeks pregnant. I'm not 100% sure. Kaylee kicks like she is in a marching band. Like, she kicks me so much, and it's so weird. Like, I can feel her body moving, like her flipping and rolling and shifting. And Kenny felt it for the first time the other night. We were laying right here in my bed, and I was like, "You want to feel her move?" And he was like, "Yeah." And then I put his hand there, and he felt her go from like one side of my stomach to the other. He's like, "Oh my gosh, so crazy." Yeah, which it was crazy, but yep, he felt her kick and move. And last night I was watching the Laker game. For those of you who saw the Laker game last night, it went to 3 overtime, so it's pretty intense. I was really excited. And Kaylee, literally, if I was looking at my stomach and I had the lights on, I would have seen her foot. That's how hard it was, or her arm, or her hand, whatever it was. She, like, pushed out at my stomach and, like, rolled it across like this. No lie, I felt it with my hand. It was so weird. It felt like a little Jolly Rancher. Like, something so small across my stomach, and it was hard, and it was firm. Like, I knew exactly what I was feeling, and I was like, there's no doubt in my mind that if I had the lights on and I was looking at my stomach, I would have seen it. So I saw that last night, and lately she's been on my bladder a lot, and it hurts kind of, and it makes me feel like I have to pee every 5 minutes, and it's kind of uncomfortable. But, yeah, that's what she did as well. She does too, as of lately at least. But, yeah, I think that's all that I have. I hope I'm not running over, like, the time limit. So I'm going to cut this video short. Sorry if this video was boring and it was not as entertaining as the rest of my videos. I just didn't have much to say. But I will let you guys know everything next week. So I'll show you my belly, and that'll be it for week 25. Yay! Also, I need to start wearing maternity clothes, apparently. But I don't know where to get any really cute ones from. So I, like, buy clothes that, like, are 2 sizes above than what I am. I don't wear maternity clothes right now. I think I have, like, 1 thing or 2 things that's maternity clothes. So you guys help me, please comment and let me know where to get some really cute maternity clothes from, because everything that I see, like Old Navy, is ugly, and Target is ugly. So help me out, please. And I am planning on doing a boyfriend tag video and possibly a girlfriend tag video. So if you guys have any questions for me or Kenny, please leave them in the comment section or inbox them to me. We probably are going to do it either this week. If not this week, then next week. All right, here's my belly. My belly button started to pop out, and I did take my belly ring out because it was hurting like heck. It's still open, so I'm gonna put my ring back in there soon, but as of right now, it's out because it was causing me way too much pain. So alrighty, everybody, I hope you have an amazing week, and I will see you guys next week for week 26. Yay! I can't wait. Bye.